Do you mind, Detective? Can we turn down the light a little bit?
Mr. Morgan. To gather facts about this tragedy that happened in the museum this evening. Mr. Morgan.
Suspect indeed.
What happened, in your own words, at the murder at the museum event?
Well, when I contributed the fabulous Eye of Kabul, the rarest, largest emerald to come out of the country since the fall of the president, I assumed it would be in good care here at your museum, which was going to be the beneficiary of my largesse. However, I find incompetency at every level, including this, where we're wasting our time. There was a display. People were gathered. The guard that you had assigned to keep an eye on our priceless contribution, obviously not someone screened. The distraction, the tables knocked over, and the next thing you know, the buffoons have allowed someone to steal. Well, of course it was insured.
Hiding something.
I can barely even talk. I've been an upright member of the community for over 37 years. To even imply that there's anything underhanded.